So I'm at the Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn, Michigan. I'm at the Invention Convention, and I'm here with two high school students, Guillermo, Alvaro. Tell me about what you made.
We made this product that will measure the temperature and the moisture of your compost. You can do everything so that your compost will be done in a perfect conditions.
To give trash like another chance, you know? to give it another use.
To give trash another chance. That should be your tagline. So what this smart compost does is it takes the temperature reading, the moisture reading, and it gives you a readout so you know that it's in the right zone for compost?
Yeah, exactly.
And so, what problems did you see with composting as it is now?
We think that this could be like the first step to a more self-sustainable community.
Got it.
So it's like a first step that people can make and don't have enough time.
So both of you want to be more eco-friendly?
Yes. Yeah.
Right? That's amazing. Thank you on behalf of the planet. I would like the Earth to be around for a bit longer, so thank you for making it a better place. Good job.
Thank you.